the Duchess, an invitation from the Queen to play croquet.
From the Queen, an invitation for the Duchess to play croquet.
For the Duchess,
from the Queen,
an invitation.
For the Duchess,
from the Queen,
to play croquet.
From the Queen,
for the Duchess,
an invitation.
From the Queen,
Duchess, to play croquet later today. For the Duchess,
from the Queen,
an invitation.
An invitation
from the Queen,
for the Duchess,
to play croquet.
An invitation,
Duchess, to play croquet.
The Duchess,
for the
Duchess,
for the
from the
invitation,
to play
to
Duchess, croquet.
An invitation,
for
the Duchess,
from the Queen,
to play croquet later today.
Is pleased to announce,
proud to announce,
that she invites,
cordially invites,
the Duchess to play croquet
to a humble croquet match. To whom it may concern,
a summons.
We regret to inform you that the Queen calls for the Duchess to oppose her in sport.
Congratulations!
Why, thank you.
We are proud to announce that the Duchess has been challenged by the Queen to a game of croquet.
With heartfelt condolences,
fondest remembrances,
and deepest sympathy,
as the Duchess is asked by the Queen to play croquet.
May your memories bring you comfort.
Our thoughts
and prayers
are with you.
A zesty overture written by the Queen in order to propose a meeting with the Duchess in which both matrons will contend against one another in hopes of being declared the athletic victor in their croquet endeavors.
Behold! And it came to pass that the Duchess was asked by the Queen to play croquet.
And it was good.
For the Duchess,
from the Queen,
an invitation.
For the Duchess,
from the Queen, to play croquet.